Shopping for a family is never easy. Everyone wants something different.
But no one wants Joe Biden and the Democrats jacking up prices even more.
Biden's bad decisions are costing Alabama families $5,000 a year. Well, I'm not going to take it. If Washington politicians don't balance the budget, they shouldn't get paid.
Ooh, when she talks like that, something's about to get done.
I'm Katie Britt, and I approve this message because no balanced budget, no paycheck.